Okay, let's get something good, baby. Give me something good, like an elite player. Or the other dude, so I can give me an elite player. Fuck. Damn it, man. Give me that motherfucker. God dang it, man. Start the next tournament once. Oh, that fucker ran three drives on me and scored. Well, no, just... Oh, okay, I got you. I need that Rudolph. Let's see if I can buy it. $15 motherfucking grand. God dang it, man. I wish I would have saw this shit earlier. Some motherfucking money. I didn't even think about buying shit from there. Motherfuckers. Dang, see? Go.
Earlier.
I need to get some more money real quick. 2 times 237. Trying to score this TD within 2 minutes. There ain't no way I'm gonna get that though. Fuck. Go, baby. I know what I could do. Do one of those quick sell things. Fuck. I need bronze trophies. God damn it. I gotta have some bronze ones. I'm gonna end up having to take out some of these goddamn headliners. This is the route we gotta take, baby. Man, that quick sell better give me something fucking good. After I do this. Come on, baby. Give me everything I need. Okay, come on now. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? The one time I'm not happy with that. Wow. Fuck it, I'm going back. Bronze trophies. Jesus, man. Fucking hell. That is fucking stupid, man. Oh, This quick sell better be at least 10 fucking grand, man. Okay, I'm gonna pause this. God damn it. Actually, I think that's enough.
5 gallons of gasoline on yourselves and struck a match. And you didn't do it for a good cause. Like a Buddhist monk. You did it for a bunch of disconnected.
There we go.
Arrogant,
come on now.
Who thought they were gonna shoot down the competition and show up innovation worldwide and play technocrat? Well, they may get their goal someday, not without a hell of a fight. And it's hard to hold back innovation. It's hard to hold back people that want to be free. You may get 30, 40, 50% of people to be mind-numb, drooling zombies. But the 30, 40, 50% that aren't zombies are going to take action and wreck your world, Cupcake. If 3 or 4% of us take action against you politically and economically, we'll devastate you. But you're not facing 3 to 5% like you were in the Revolutionary War in 1776.
Man, what the fuck? Oh, we got a quick sell at first.
You are now facing my friends. 30% that are hardcore away. We're now becoming confident. We're now reaching out to others. You cannot beat us. You can fight us. You can protract this for a long time. But incontrovertible, you have lost. You have failed. History shows it. Facts bear it out. Current analyses show it to be conclusive. Only way you can win is killing everyone in a giant nuclear war and releasing bioweapons. You can, the elite currently can still attempt to kill everybody. It's the only power they have left.
God, that dude's psycho.
As long as we let the technocracy fully get in place, so the elite
come on, baby.
By computer and by robot, as long as we keep humans involved in chain of
command. Give me something good, for goodness sakes. Okay, I'll take that shit. Take that money and run. Auctions. Shit, I gotta sell it. Sell your soul, just live another line. Watch me find it cheap as hell now. Sweet. Man, let's go get this pack here. Oops. Shit. About time. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll do that one again. I bet I could almost have enough to buy all those. Fuck, I could have paid $4,500.